Unreal, media goes nuts over Roy Moore accusations, not a word on this top Dems corruption trial. As the entire establishment media makes a deafening hullabaloo over the suspicious reports that conservative Roy Moore went on dates with a 14-year-old, there's been dead silence on the recent allegations that hit this high-profile Democrat right where it hurts. New York Daily News reports that federal prosecutors have found solid reasons to suspect Senator Robert Menendez had romps with underage prostitutes in a foreign country, a claim the establishment media has vehemently dismissed. The New Jersey Democrat was accused of taking bribes from a Florida eye doctor, Salomon Melgen, in exchange for exercising his political power to do business and personal favors for him. Among these charges was that Menendez had slept with underage prostitutes in a Dominican Republic villa hosted by Melgen. While Menendez's lawyers have blasted the accusations as a smear tactic, prosecutors are convinced otherwise. The NY Daily reports. The prosecutors noted eyewitness testimony that Melgen, 61, attended a party that included prostitutes, and that he flew numerous young women to the Dominican Republic on his private jet. Many of these young women receive substantial financial support from defendant Melgen, prosecutors say. Prosecutors pointed out that, when Menendez's camp claimed he had only flown in Melgen's plane three times, there was circumstantial evidence to prove otherwise. Young girls who looked like escorts were identified by multiple witnesses on the plane, and were financially supported by the two men. But according to a Breitbart report, the alleged sexual misbehavior of Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore has totally eclipsed this other case, and leading news networks haven't mentioned Menendez's scandal once throughout the 65-day trial. In the past 24 hours, the same networks that couldn't find a single second to mention Menendez in 65 days, spent 24 minutes and 36 seconds on serious allegations against Alabama Senate candidate Roy Moore, the Watchdog Newsbusters reported. Is Menendez guilty of sleeping with underage hookers? This is America. Our judicial system is founded on the rule innocent until proven guilty. If we are extending it to Moore, we must extend that to a Democrat, too. But that's missing the point. It's about how the media blatantly covers Republican scandals as if they were all but true, while you'd have to wring the hands of reporters before they ever touched a case that harms a Democrat. Menendez has been accused of a comparably worse crime than Moore, and there might actually be evidence, yet Moore, who is in the middle of an historic election, is being blasted by the media when the allegations are demonstrably false.